I believe he's hiding out in Thieves Landing. Yeah, the man's a thief, but not the same kind as the rest of them down there. I'd wager he won't survive the week. From the looks of this poster, you're to recover the deeds that he stole, so make sure you find them.
I'm here. You got me. I come willingly, but please hear me out. I'm in danger. Not from you fine people. Rather some cutthroats I was quite unwise to trust. I promised them the deeds that I misappropriated if they would help me flee. Now I have it on good authority that they mean to kill me for those deeds. Protect me, and they're yours. I'll give it all back. Yes? Good. Good. Follow me. They will be here very soon. Very good. The deeds are a short ride away, sequestered. Follow me, and I will take you to them. There will be no shenanigans on this trip. I can promise you that. I give you the deeds. You saved my life. It's an excellent bargain for all parties involved. Come on, we have some distance to go yet. The torment I've suffered, you wouldn't believe. My nerves are almost wrecked. It will take weeks in a sanatorium just to steady my hands. The slightest bang and I jump out of my britches. Really, the time I've had. I thought these men, these cutthroats, were my friends. Or at least I thought they were reliable lackeys. But control them I could not. They were the picture of concern and care until I was isolated. And then, I shudder to remember. They started spending my money, taking my things, abusing my person. They took real pleasure in my distress. It was only a matter of time before they got bored, exhausted my funds, and decided to consign me to oblivion. I'm so damn grateful you came along when you did. A strange twist of fate indeed, but this bounty may have saved my life.
Tormentors!
afraid that was only a small contingent of them. No time to lose. Shall we hurry on and get the deeds? The deeds are just under that rock. I'm a man of my word, don't you see? A man of integrity. I'm sure you won't be disappointed. They must have followed us! Let's go! Very good. You can take me in now. Time to face the music. But may I ask you, please, don't tie me up. Let me keep the little dignity I have remaining. I have been kind and honest. I can go in on my own terms, can I? Very good. I can't tell you what it means to be treated with some decency, finally. You lead the way. I will follow obediently. Don't do it! Loosen your corpse!
They did, huh? Well, you just toss them out back and then get yourself paid.